This Sunday, April 8th, 2018, in New Orleans at WrestleMania, Brock Lesnar will F5 Roman Reigns and pin him in the center of the ring. 1, 2, 3. And that's not a prediction, that's a spoiler. It's the truth. Now, an unfortunate truth in life is that there are active gods, there are accidents that happen. And should Brock Lesnar blow out his knee? Should Brock Lesnar break his hand on the face of a sparring partner? Should Brock Lesnar slip on a banana peel on the way into the ring at WrestleMania and Roman Reigns become the Universal Champion? Then this is the last time you will ever see Brock Lesnar and Paul Heyman on WWE Monday Night Raw. So here's how it goes. Roman Reigns thinks he's gonna have a victory party. Roman Reigns is gonna have to go home on Sunday night to his wife and his kids and his father and his uncles and his cousins, and he's gonna have to say, I got beat by Brock Lesnar. I got victimized by Brock Lesnar. I got conquered by Brock Lesnar. Cause the truth, as I swear and affirm, is Roman Reigns, not against Brock Lesnar. You ain't the big dog. This ain't your yard. And you're only gonna be another notch on Brock Lesnar's title belt. Oh, come on. The truth is, Roman Reigns, you're just Brock Lesnar's
really? All y'all full-time talent are gonna stand out here and protect that part-time
Oh my!
The locker room is parting. The big dog has a clear path to the beast.
Paul Heyman exposed Brock Lesnar's true feelings tonight, and Roman Reigns now marching to the ring.
Look at his eyes, almost possessed.
Lesnar can hardly stand, and Reigns hit him again, and Lesnar's still down. The champ is rocked again. And that's what it's all about. The Universal Championship. Will it be Reigns? Or will it be Lesnar? And Heyman reminding Lesnar that the F5 put him down.
Brock Lesnar survived 5 Superman punches from the challenger this Sunday, and the Beast still delivered the F5.